getting the "We cannot sign into your account, you have been signed in a temporary account" error. Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is enter safe mode and see if you can sign in with your account there. Click on the power button and while holding the shift key, click on the restart option. Remember to hold on the shift key while clicking on the restart option, otherwise it won't work. After your PC restarts, it will boot into advanced startup options. Click on the troubleshoot options and then select advanced options. Now click on the startup settings option and click on the restart option. After the restart, press the F4 key. Once you have done that, you will boot into the safe mode. Log in with your correct user account and see if you can access your account or not. If you can, then it is likely that some application or service is preventing you from accessing your account. Method 2. If entering safe mode fixes the issue, then the first thing you can do is uninstall any third-party antivirus you are using. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Look for the antivirus and right-click on it. Select Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Restart your PC. Method 3. The next thing you can do is edit the Windows registry. First, type cmd in the search bar and run command prompt as an administrator. Next, type whoami/user in the command prompt window and press enter. Here you will see an SID. Copy the SID or note it down somewhere. Next, open Run again and type regedit. Press Enter to open Windows Registry. Navigate to /hkey_local_machine/software/microsoft/windows_nt/current_version/profile_list. Under the profile list, find the SID that matches the SID of the temporary profile. Select the key with the SID and look for the profile image path REG value and double click on it. Now keep this window open and open this PC. Open C drive and then open the users folder. And then open the folder with your username. Now click on the address bar and copy this path. Paste this path in the value data section of the profile image path REG value. Click on OK to save the changes. Now double click on the state data. Set the value to 0 and click on OK. Restart your PC. Method 4. The next thing you can do is create a new user profile. Open Run again and type lusrmgr.msc and press enter. Right click on the users folder and select new user. Give the user a name and password. Once done, click on create. Now click on the start button. Click on your user account and switch the user to the newly created user account. Method 5. Another thing you can do is restore the last system point. Type system restore in the search bar and select the top result. Click on system restore. Select Next and click on the last created restore point just prior to the issue. Click on Next and follow the on-screen instructions. Wait for the system restore to finish. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.